trying to keep my distance. They trying to take me out of existence. I don't need no assistance. I just want to keep my distance. I'm just trying to keep my distance. They trying to take me out of existence.
What up, man? It's your boy, man, Dale. That's your boy, E. Man, we here. We in the building, man. TDE. We're about to elaborate, you know, on what we like and don't like in you females.
We want to tell y'all, you feel me, like what we want in a girl, you know, what most males want in females. It's getting cold outside, you know. It's cuffing season.
Cuffing season.
You know, niggas want to ban shit, so we about to get y'all right.
You gotta be smart. You feel me? I don't want no dumb broad. I'm trying to stay in a fat crib. You feel me? So me and my bae, you gotta be on your shit.
Don't nobody want no girl that's like, you feel me? That can't take no joke. Like, I should be able to play with you, you know. You gotta be playful with your companion. Like, if I say your breath stain, bro, you shouldn't take that shit serious. Like, and if I hit you, bro, like hit me back, bro.
Y'all be wanna cry, all that crying all right, shit, bro. Like that shit don't be called. That ass, gotta be on what pow.
I need me an independent shot. I'm talking, you got your own job, you going to school, got your own car. Like, if we go on a date, bro, I need a girl that's not gonna be afraid to offer to pay the check.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not gonna make you pay the check, cause I ain't a whole ass nigga. But
preach.
But like, damn, it was just one time, bro. I took this one girl to the movie. So we weren't like talking or nothing, we just cool and shit. I was already paying for the ticket. She asked to stop to get something to eat.
That's what we got.
I let niggas know. You know, I ain't you know, it'd be kind of tight sometimes. She asked me to buy her something to eat. And I'm like, you feel me?
It's bad.
This motherfucker had the audacity to catch an attitude.
That's why y'all last thing. Another thing, y'all gotta be able to whip up in the kitchen. You ain't throwing down in the kitchen, you can't get a ring, baby girl. How you think you gonna be wife if you can't cook?
Work. Honey, I'm home. I'm in the kitchen. She in the kitchen looking something up. With no pants on. This is what man is looking for, his cuffing season. If you not in the kitchen whooping up pancakes in the morning with no clothes on, you not doing your job.
Getting a ring.
Period. You can't get a ring.
You gotta be funny. I like funny girls. Like, if you can make me laugh, we could. I want no boring ass girl, straight serious and shit. Like, that shit no fun. Crack me, like, tell me why my head big. Like, that little shit. Lame my ass. A freak.
Ooh! Ooh!
Need me one of those.
You can't do a little strange for a piece of change.
You can't get one of these. You
can't get it. Just can't get one of these, bro.
I'm sorry, baby.
You can't get one, bro.
Okay. I need me a little fly, baby.
You gotta have some style, bro.
Look swaggy.
Oh man, that's so cute.
You know another thing though? I like athletic girls. I don't know how you
guys. Yeah.
I like my girls, you know. I mean, volleyball players, you know. I love y'all. You know, y'all got hella love.
Ooh, them track.
Ooh. I'm sorry, track girls.
Hey.
I'm sorry. Y'all should have been first.
Y'all track girls. Let's have a moment of silence.
Swag.